Great joke, friends! We are on the third day of our magical fairy tale creative marathon. And this will be your elf on the shelf buddy, Olivia!
Hi, and today's task is to draw a postcard for your loved ones with a gorgeous dragon on it.
And a secret message!
Of course, we're starting from the most important part, a head. After that goes a long neck and a round body, ribbon and a pointy tail. Great job with your marvelous drawings. If you have unwanted lines, here's a simple trick. Use an eraser to get rid of them. Taya starts to colour in the dragon. She uses the pink colour, but you can use any of your favourite colours. The secret of good watercolours is to change the intensity of the colour. You can see Taya using bright colours on the back and shifting to lighter colours on the neck and ribbon. It'll give it volume.
There is no dragon without frillies on its back. Put them in the groups.
And look, our gracious dragon is getting some super important message. You'll need to decide what you want to write in the ribbon. We are adding some colour to the background and paint a couple of details like spots on the back, for example. Lovely! Do not forget to get the prizes you need to send us your works. Create a story on your account and tag artacademica.school. Easy as a piece of pie!
After the body, we are colouring the breast, wings and horns. Gold and yellow will be perfect for this task.
There is an ancient worldly belief that dragons are guardians of something very important, like treasures or beautiful princes. But not a lot of us know the word dracon comes from the verb meaning to watch, and connection becomes apparent in the story of Jason and the Golden Fleece. This precious and heavy piece of outerwear was under constant guard of the sleepless dragon. Jason gave the dragon a special sleeping flowers and stole the treasure.
Time for outlining, my favorite part. Outlining makes the whole work magically shine. Look, a couple of lines and magic, everything becomes brighter.
Now, the dilemma of the whole lesson appears in front of us. What do we write on the ribbon? Maybe a secret message? Maybe the name of your everlasting love? Maybe the coat of a treasure hunt?
Taya writes the name of my favorite place on the earth. Artacademica Creative School, of course.
You are the wizard. You will decide.
Thank you, dear artist, for being with us. This video lesson has been made for you by Olivia and Taya.
See you tomorrow in Art Academica. On our next task, a pirate!